What Samsung Galaxy S9 and LG V30 Alpha say about phones in 2018. 2017 was filled to the brim with innovation from smartphone makers. Everywhere you turn, phones were getting thinner. Their bezels became impressively small, that is, if they weren't eradicated completely from the design. In a way, the future arrived. LG V30 Alpha hints at refinement, not reinvention. LG is rumored to be launching the LG V30 Alpha, a new version of its acclaimed 2017 flagship smartphone that we've heard carries its biggest changes on the inside, with the inclusion of several AI enhancements. It seems like a strange move for the company to release a rehash of the LG V30, but looking back at an interview we held with LG executive Frank Lee at MWC 2017, it's not coming from nowhere. Samsung Galaxy S9 rumors tell us it's what's inside counts. Details on the Samsung Galaxy S9 aren't as concrete, with what we know about 2018's heavy hitter being based entirely on rumor and speculation. Most of the chatter is focused on its camera, which is said to be vastly improved over what we saw in the Samsung Galaxy S8. The Galaxy S9 Plus is rumored to push the boundaries on RAM and internal storage, too. It's possible that Samsung will, too, be injecting AI smarts into its Samsung Experience software, or just planting Bixby wherever there's a space to do so. But looking at the leaks, it seems like this year's Samsung phone will be but an iteration on the S8's bezel-reduced design, not a brand new look.